Michelle's goal here is to be free.
Wearing that Chinese good luck charm, her paternal grandmother, Young Chun, gave her as a 10-year-old, and she's never taken off. Skating to Scheherazade, a young lady whose storytelling staves off her execution. She's waited for this moment since she stepped off the ice with silver 4 years ago.
Then another triple toe right off the landing. Triple toe, double toe.
The first triple was two-footed.
Intelligent decision. She didn't have the speed out of the first triple toe to pull off the second one. Smart.
But costly?
Could be.
Off of that triple flip, the toe slipped out and could not complete the rotation. That one could have been costly. Important triple sal right here. Yes.
Nice recovery. The audience here loves her so much. They're pushing her on.
Person in this event that can beat her in the long is Sarah Hughes. In order for her to win the gold medal, triple Lutz. She really needs this.
You can bet Irina Slutskaya is backstage listening to the audience reaction. And she's going to know that this was not a perfect performance.
It wasn't perfect, but it was courageous. She never gave up on the performance. She skated it throughout. Beautiful artistry. The mistake on the triple flip will be more than made up for on the second mark, the artistic mark, because of the choreography. Again, she can lose the long program to Sarah Hughes as long as she beats everybody else.
And the general feeling here since the short program was that if Sarah went, if Michelle went down, that was perhaps the only way she would lose this title. Up. That's what she just said, and she absolutely did not give up.
And of course, the fans love her. She's been America's dominant female skater almost a decade. The ice littered with flowers, stuffed animals.
Yeah.
But none of that matters to Michelle right now. The judges marks. Her friends and neighbors watching in Lake Arrowhead, California. Michelle skated for gold, the gold that he looted her in Nagano, and they reacted when she fell. The family awaits the judge's verdict.
She's got to know that she's one of the most respected skaters ever to step on the ice.
Waiting is the hardest part. She's waited 4 years. One mistake.
And these minutes must seem like 4 years. Irina Slutskaya, the final skater. Trying to keep her concentration.
United States. The marks for technical merit.
Disappointing marks, 5-6s. They really did take off for that fall.
Her program was not as difficult as Sarah's.
2-5-9s for presentation. Judges' placements. She had her first.
Again, she can lose the long program to Sarah Hughes as long as she doesn't lose to Irina Slutskaya. She still has the gold medal. It's all in Irina Slutskaya's hands.
And Irina has